What is nuclear security culture? The IAEA has a specific definition for nuclear security culture that is documented in the IAEA Nuclear Security Series number 7 document from 2008. In that document, it gives you a definition for what is nuclear security culture. It derives that definition from a basic definition of culture, where culture is related to our beliefs and our behaviors, which includes our habits, the decisions and the actions that we take that oftentimes are not coming from our thinking specifically about what actions to take, but just are the natural actions that we do every day. For nuclear security culture, the definition that the IAEA gives is it's an assembly of characteristics, attitudes, and behaviors of individuals as well as organizations and institutions which serve as a means to support and enhance nuclear security. Many times people, when they think about culture, they think of culture from the standpoint of an individual's culture. And they sometimes don't think about the fact that organizations and institutions also have culture. The organization maybe that you work in probably has a particular culture to it. In a way it does business, the way it takes decisions and actions. In this particular case, this culture is related specifically to the nuclear security system for a facility, an institution, or particularly a country. Well, you might ask the question, well, okay, so that is what nuclear security culture is. That's the attitudes and behaviors that we might have for those of us who potentially work in or design nuclear facilities. But why is this important? Why is nuclear security culture important? Well, it's important because if we go back to the definition of a culture, culture is many of the decisions and actions that we take are based upon our culture. They're based on our belief system. And they're not necessarily decisions and actions in which we think systematically about those decisions. Oftentimes when you do little things in your life, it's based on those cultural beliefs. This is important because a nuclear security system is a system that is a robust technical system that involves detector systems and detection and delay elements and those physical mechanisms, but it also is based on humans and human decision factors. The humans have to make decisions in the system, and those decisions include whether or not to respond to certain physical elements in the system, whether or not they take the threats seriously, whether or not they potentially could pose a threat to the facility, or whether or not their colleagues working in the facility could potentially pose a threat to the facility. So those cultural beliefs and those decisions that they make can have a big impact on the facility. Now, there are a lot of examples of this. There's very simple examples you can go through. When you go to a particular facility, some of those facilities you'll see a lot of posters around the facility associated with them saying things like, you know, security is up to you, it's the responsibility of every individual. Make sure you pay attention to where you place your bags. Those sorts of details, simple things like that to try and enhance culture.